that point before when he stretched to the back end, that's good. You want him there.
Yeah.
He doesn't defend well when he's like stretched on the back end, you know?
Yeah, I was gonna.
It's great, great play.
If I place one of those forehand lines well,
yeah,
to where I feel like he's gonna, I'll come in behind it.
Yeah, but you know what to do. But I like that was a good position.